What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the club. I haven't said that line. I haven't said that line in a while. I'm on holiday right now. Flaming Hot Cheetos. And I'm vlogging and everything. They literally don't have Flaming Hot Cheetos everywhere I go. I'm gonna kill myself. Okay. Anyone sees Flaming Hot Cheetos? Hold on, I'm turning it around. There's Cheeto, normal Cheeto puffs. But where are the hot ones? That's actually really sad. It's just a sign that, like, they don't want me to buy them. I'm getting a Coke. But anyway, that's what I was saying. I'm going to Cairns. Me, Sky, and Ryan. I don't think you've ever met Ryan. Are going to Cairns. We're also my mum and everyone. But they're in another car. But yeah, we're all going to Cairns. Tomorrow we're flying out, and today we're staying in Gold Coast for the night. So yeah, I'll see you guys. They have no Flaming Cheetos.
Oh,
look at the place. Ryan, say hi to Will.
Hi guys, skin petrol.
The fans want to know what you're getting.
I might get a Coke bar. Just bottle of water. I love a Coke bar. Good curry pies.
No, just plain pies, brother.
Yeah.
2 hours later.
So, just in Burley Heads, just had a quick beer.
I used to live in Burley Heads, mother.
Yeah.
I actually did, it was actually really nice. I probably look like the biggest queer person walking around holding this. Who are you talking to?
Myself.
I was gonna say. So down there.
Thanks, mate. Let's go, bud.
Thanks, brother. Rider. Ooh, ooh.
Nice new car.
So I used to ride my bike around there. Oh, there's a Tesla. That's gonna be my future car. Wait, that chick just really backed out into us. No, that's not a Ferrari, you idiot. What the fuck? There's not a Ferrari. Alright, so they're nice buildings here. Hey guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna vlog.
We are going to the sushi bar at Coolie.
This is going in the vlog, you realise that?
So, is it for a quick beer?
Well.
Sushi.
I haven't got my saber on, brother.
It's my first time trying sushi, so...
No, yeah, that's
flip go out there? Do you want us to move to a more manifested...
So, we're thinking about moving to Queensland. Where do you want to move to?
Where were we thinking, though? Because I don't want to just, like, get all the pressure put on me.
Show you where we guys are.
Where
were we thinking?
You guys, Ryan and Skye.
Between Tabarita and Surface.
I don't know what's... Oh, well, Surface.
We're going to sushi.
We're going to sushi. This is such a chaotic, like,
you
car.
You don't really want to live in Surface?
No, because all the strippers are in Surface.
Just take them out.
Yeah, get out of here!
Grandma, skids out.
Skids out, brother.
In the middle of the road.
That's annoying.
Okay, so where were we going? Like,
they normally put on, like, live music down here.
Mm. Yeah, I've never once seen them. Show us your nails, actually. Where'd you get them done? Meow. Mommy. Mom. Wait, that guy looks like he's, like, he goes for pan things. Go, Manly. I'm going to put that in slime. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my God, that was really... scary.
You are loved.
You are loved. You are free.
Oh.
This is such a weird car vlog. Okay, so... We just arrived. That is not a good view. We just arrived at the sushi place. I think it's look at this. Oh, you want to grab my hand? There's people. This is the sushi place. We're gonna eat, and I'll see you guys later. Maybe later.
No, there'll be soy.
First time trying sushi. He's literally never had.
First time trying sushi. It's not bad.
Do you like it? Okay guys, so we're in the car, we got our Slurpees. Hi. What are you guys doing tonight?
We're gonna go to the movies.
Can you film a bit for the vlog?
Order online. Yeah.
Because they're leaving me at home.
Should we take a blanket?
No, you're not taking a blanket to the movies. But yeah, they're going to like the fancy ones to take a video so we can put in the front. Thanks, guys.
What?
What's that?
Just keep my hair straight, I guess. Okay, guys, so I look a bit queer right now, but it's okay. I'm wearing this because, like, to keep my hair straight overnight. I don't know if it'll actually work, but I just want to say goodnight, guys, and I'll see you at 4 a.m. when I wake up to go to the airport. So yeah, goodnight. Guys, it's 12 o'clock and the fire brigade here and the fire alarm is going off. And I don't know if it's ours or not. You gotta vlog, you know? Like, you never know what's happening. I don't know if that's ours or not.
Okay, guys, so the fire brigade is here. And
it's definitely a false alarm because I don't see fire anywhere. But yeah. Good morning, guys. It's like 4 o'clock. I look like, well, I'm weird. But I'm going to brush my teeth and then I think we're leaving from there. What is going on with these? anyway. Sky's going to put some makeup on me and then we're going to leave. And I think we're waiting at the airport for 2 hours. I don't know. But I'll see you guys soon. Okay, we just got to the thing and my hair's going to get wet. Oh, my life right now. Shit, my hair is getting wet. So I have to run because I spent hours last night straightening it. And yeah. Anyway, the sky's about to hop on the plane. And then I'm like, five planes, I'm not sure, but it'll be fun to watch Sky because I think she's scared of planes. Okay, well, I'll see you guys soon.
Okay, guys. Sky, how are you feeling right now?
Scared.
It's her first plane ever. She's been skydiving though, but she's never been on a plane that landed. But we checked into the airport, our suitcases are gone, and now we're just gonna chill. So yeah, we're gonna go get coffee or something like that, and I'll see you guys soon. So at the food court,
Molly had to get pat down.
It was two things. And yeah, I had to get pat down. What? Which is rude.
We're all going to coffee.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is a laptop.
Look at this. Yeah. Wait, you would sit this way?
Will you go do free throw then and I'll do that and then we'll just link up whenever we get a week off.
So they're gonna be playing people. They had a book. Why is it every time I put the camera on you, you're like...
Cheetahs.
Where? No, it's Flaming Hot, brother. We're trying to find Flaming Hot Chili. Who's coming? They might have Flaming Hot Cheetahs in there. Yeah, so... I'm not getting a beer. Are you going to tell me? We should fly first class back.
I'm flying first class.
See you guys soon. Okay. Is that our plane out there?
Yas queen.
Yas queen.
Yas queen. Get into it. Okay, so we're boarding the plane. See you guys on the plane. Guys, first plane. There's my mum down there. See you guys soon.
Once the last cabin door is closed, you'll be required to place your personal electronic device. Please let us know at any time if you need any assistance.
bags.
Wait, my if he's got the B250, it's only a 5-seater.
Is that our pickup area, or...? I don't know. Anyway, guys, so I'll see you guys later tonight or something. I don't know when I pick up this vlog next, but we're here. We made it. We have our bags. And my ear's still blocked. What's that again? We're off the plane. My ear is blocked. Like, I can't hear anything. It was a good flight. It was only like 3 hours of sleep, so that's good. 2 hours maybe. Yeah. I don't think you can hear me, so I'll see you guys later. So we just arrived at the resort, guys. We just surprised our sister. She knew we were coming.
Get out before Molly comes.
Ew, my ears were not a vibe now. I went to take my seatbelt off, but I didn't have one on.
Rude.
Yeah, so we just arrived at the resort. So we're in the hotel with all my cousins, and I'm gonna eat, and then I'll see you guys later. I don't know where this is gonna pick up from. I say that a lot, but like, this time I don't actually know, so this could be the end of the video. You never know. I'm joking, but I'll see you guys later. We just spent $100 on tacos.
$9.50 cash if he's not at the
right.